Welcome. Emerging technologies welcome you to the new demonstration of temperature monitoring using Xscada. Here we used LM35 temperature sensor for temperature monitoring. The primary data obtained from LM35 is the analog value. It is converted to the corresponding serial data by using Arduino controller. When the temperature of the sensor increases, the corresponding change in temperature will be displayed on the Xscada screen. Thank you.